Hello everyone, Stars RJ here, so I tip the scales another game of FTL, Faster Than Light. Well, after my last one of the using Gen Cool Skimmers kind of made me rage quit, I'm going to try something a little bit easier. Something, you know, a little bit more to my style of play, Lanius. So, let's see, new game. We've got the Kestrel. No, we're not going with the Kestrel. No, we're going to go with a new type of ship, which, here it is. Here it is, the Zweihander. It's, doesn't seem to have a new description or anything, it's just, you know, this landing ship hasn't got oxygen, so only Lanius can be on board. Alright. Okay, it seems simple enough. You've got four Lanius, you've got a burst laser and a heavy pierce laser. What I've been told is apparently this starting loadout's apparently overpowered. That's why I'm playing on Captain's Edition, and that's why I'm going to be using normal difficulty. Okay. Alright, and, yep, it's got a medbay, it's got all this stuff, it's got four Lanius. Let's get started. Let's tip the scales. Socialize. So I talk to Lanius, nothing new about there. I'm gonna switch to the heavy pierce laser, take that down. Alright, I'm gonna leave the I'm gonna upgrade weapons as soon as I can. Oh great, into a solar flare, but that's alright. That's alright. They can't do anything in a solar flare. Alright, preparing for fire. Haha, your weapons are gone. You can't do anything now. So you're gonna die. Boo! No one to love you, no one to cry! Burn! Keep firing, keep firing! Fire the lasers! No! I will not accept your surrender! You're going to die! You're going to die, and you're going to die horribly! Because I have no oxygen, you require oxygen! So, you float and sputter! And now let's move on. Anyway, let's move on. Socialize with the crew. Move on. Lanny is saying nope. What else have we got? Okay, going to the store. Gonna sell that, Going to the store. Let's see what's available. Ooh, reconstructed teleporter might be useful. If I had a teleporter to go with. So, titanium system casing. Goodbye, titanium system casing. We don't need titanium system casing on this ship. What we do need, however, is, an upgrade to that. Need upgrade weapons and take out the med bay's power, put on the burst laser one. Let's go! Let's roll! Let's fly! Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. Burn! Yeah, you're gone. Get with it, you're gone. Alright, upgrading shields to the store there, but I'm not going any further that way. I ain't deploying no shield. Alright, let's see. Just gotta adjust the microphone cable a bit. Yeah, the headset's a bit awkward at the current moment. Alright, attack before... Okay, attack before he attacks us. Alright, this is a threat level... I think this is a threat level 5. DEFCON 1. Initiate kill program, go! Bam! Fire lasers! Oh no, you don't escape from me! You will not escape! You will not evade me, pirate scum! Attack! Boom! Move out, you're dead! Alright, let's see what else is here. Nope, moving on. Now this is a ship I can get behind. Alright. Okay, it's got a mine launcher and it's got stuff. I don't really care too much about either one. Because it's going to die. It's going to die horribly. It's going to die hard. Fire everything! Fire laser! Fire this! Okay, bombs away. I'll honorably accept the surrender. Open fire on the AI! Well... Yeah, the AI didn't want to give me anything, so it has to die. That's just how the way it works. I'm a Lanius ship. What do you expect? You just have to accept your fate. Oh, I stumble across it, do I? Oh, you know, I'm just wandering along, you know, all of a sudden I see a rebel ship, and I'm like, oh no, a rebel ship, holy crap, holy ship, rebels! And they're all like, oh, no, you just stumbled upon them. Yeah, that's right, you just stumble upon them. Like you're some kind of, like you're drunk. Like you're drunk, you just go, yep. Oh yeah, those rebels, yeah, I just, rebels. Bleh. Oh, come on, seriously. What are we paying you people for? Hit the target. Jeez, come on. They're gonna get away. Thank you. Jeez, guys, jeez. They're gonna get a missile off, aren't they? No, they're not. Fire! Hit their shields! Smash them down! Flack them down! And now they're gone. For the love of Manus! Yeesh! You guys need to aim better! Oh, another solar flare. That's another automated ship, like I care. Heavy pierce laser through the shields, burst laser their weapons. They'll be gone. And unless, of course, you know, they miss everything. Again, what am I paying you people for? Can't you hit a simple target? Hit the shields. Now, hit the piloting. Yeah, that flavor, the flavor text. Oh, and you know, get hit in the piloting of an ion. Smash that to bits. Okay, that misses. And their ship is gone. Alright, go heal up. That's probably actually a bad plan, what I'm doing right now. Great, go back, go. Get back on the ship, go. Charge up the engines. Fire up the FTL. Flare the engines. Move! Move it, people. Alright, oh, they're using dirty weapons. Oh no, whatever shall I do? They're putting radiation all over my ship. Oh no, what am I gonna do about it? Ah! Yeah, that's how I feel. Yeah. Like, you're gonna do anything. You're gonna smash my sensors, aren't you, though? Yep, you're gonna smash my sensors before I can fix them. And you die before you even reach the medbay. Idiot. Tool. Oh, no, you don't escape. You will not evade me, enemy. You will not evade me, criminal scum! Stop right there! You have now perished. Thank you for using stop and drop. Moving on. Let's see what else we got. Okay, it's got a 5-year cloak. So, let's put on 2 layers of shield. Destroy their cloaking device. Yep, prepare the shields for launch. Prepare all Veritech fighters. Oh no, you don't escape from me. Oh no, you don't. You will not evade me, because you are dead. Not big surprise. Oh, no you don't. Pew, pew, mother trucker. Alright, upgrading that. Put some more power into the engines. Can I reach that distress signal? Nope. Let's go to the exit then. Let's not thread the needle. Investigate, try to communicate peacefully. Unfortunately, you are... You are unable to live on this ship. So, the box settlements or UI3 pirate warning. Pirates or... That looks like a civilian sector. This looks like a pirate sector. Let's go with pirates. Because pirates are cool. Because they're pirates. Standard engine speed. I reject your offer and substitute my own. Unfortunately, we're going to have to kill off this NG. Goodbye, Christelle. Goodbye. Because I need the engine power. It's just how the way it... Manus, damn it, guys! Hit the target! Alright, shielded down. Let him have it! ASB is gonna hit me straight in piloting. Well, that's new. Always has to hit me in the worst imaginable locations. Ugh, come on, fix that system. Fixie, makes it quicksy. Alright, and it's down. It's down, it's live. And of course, it's gonna hit me there, isn't it? How do I know that was gonna happen? How do I know I was gonna hit in piloting again? It's like... Out of all systems you could've hit, you hit piloting again. Just before it charges to the full, you're like, ah, you know what hasn't been hit yet? Piloting! let's go hit it again. And I'm like, no, don't hit piloting twice. Go heal up, you. Ah, it's part of a boarding maneuver, is it? Wait, really? It's only one person medbay? That's not in the brochure. Alright, okay, the mod maker was, SharkmanBriton. SharkmanBriton, that's not how the brochure should indicate a Lanius ship. Alright, only one person medbay. That was not what I read in the description. Oh, and sensors are gone, as usual. Okay, but one person medbay, that's... Need to look into that. Because I don't see that, I don't like that idea. Alright, you two go fix it up. Oh look, we've got banks on board. Don't go stealing any money. Well, actually, no, then again, hack some consoles and get me some money. Alright, yeah. Now. Anyway, let's move on. Need to upgrade the engines. Socialize the Lanius. Upgrade engines, I suppose. Let's do that. Upgrade engines. Move this way. Move it. Move it, move it. We'll never surrender our crew to the slavers, because slavers suck. Slavery sucks. Slavery stinks. Best way to describe it. Alright, I only need one layer of shields for this. Fire lasers! Fire other lasers! Fire this thing! Fire that thing! Fire everything you have! Unless, of course, you know, you miss. Then go ahead, just miss everything. Just do it. Just do it! Just do it! Took their offer. Oh, great. Thanks. No, you don't want to help me get vengeance on the slavers by, you know, actually joining my crew? Then again, it's probably not a Lanius. Alright, heavy pierce laser. It's only got missiles? Wow, this thing... This thing got a whole lot interesting. Unless it hits me in weapons. No. Nope. Fire! Hit the weapons! One missile's down at least. Well, Titanius' encasing says no. And that one says yes. Wipe it out. Wipe it out now. Boom. Headshot. Now, finish him! Fatality. Is there a store there? Yes, there is a store. See if I go, I can do a bottom sweep of the map and hopefully reach the store. Let's dance. Continue. Power up two layers because we got a double beam there. We got a double shot there. What does it mean? War, Sergeant. Precisely. Go. All right, only one gun is up and it all missed. Good. Precisely what I wanted to happen. Smash that to bits. Smash that to bits. Weapons are down. All guns. Fire to our glory. Boom. Alright, and again. Right in the shields. Ooh, that's gotta hurt in the morning. And the pirate station is down, sir. Make a sweep, because I always do that, even though I shouldn't be. Then again, I got plenty of time, plenty of seats. Uh-huh, the stress beacon was a trap, was it? Well, that's alright. It's got your standard laser and beam. I don't care about laser and beam combos. Why should I care? Pew-pew! Pew-pew-pew! Pew-pew-pew! Ooh, wow, I set it on fire! It was on fire today! Yeah, the enemy ship was having a fire sale. It was selling fire. Because that's what I traded it. You know, that's what happens when you trade fire. You have a fire sale. Oh, it's got mind control, has it? Well, two can play at this game. Let's dance. Shocking. Boom! In your weapon's face. Oh great, and they still have more missiles. More missiles, more problems. Boom! Boom! Oh, their guns are gone. Their guns are pretty much gone, man. They're gone, girl. Can keep the shields up, though. Fire that. Alright, now I can fire this at the mind control. Of course, the mind control is going to be up and hit piloting, of course, naturally. But they can't do anything else. Not all over your surrender. Badly executed distraction. Well, here you go. Here's my executed distraction. Your execution! Oh, snap! Your ship is dead. Not a big surprise. Go back there. Power that down. Power that up. Power up the shields. We may encounter some trouble at the store. Trouble down at the mill. Okay, the treadle is going askew. Just check what's available. No cloaking. Although, I could swap out for a clone bay. First of all, let's put ourselves back up to 66% of the hull. Broke off the Mantis. Mantrid. No, I don't want a human named Mantrid. Don't know if the last time I had a guy named Mantrid on my ship. Well, not on my ship, but last time the guy named Mantrid was on someone's ship, it caused a lot of problems. Yeah. Wasn't a very good time. Let's see. Hacking. Yay, it actually has hacking. Yeah. So, I mean, it's, SharkmanBriton's first mod, so a lot of these first mods might not include all the systems. Apparently it includes a clone bay. Let's see. Oh, missiles of fuel. Thank you very much. I'll take that. I'll take it. I'll buy that for a piece of scrap. I'll buy that for a scrap. Charge! Wipe them out! Smite the enemy! Yes, just... Oh, Hacking's got pierced. Well, bam! Oh, nice, your weapons are down. Let 'em have it! Boom, yeah. Get in the guns! Guns! All guns, destroy them! Fire the laser again! Ship destroyed. Breach in the starboard fusion chamber. And didn't get any reward for that, apart from the wreckage. Well, I suppose the wreckage is fine enough. Alright, everyone, back to your stations. Alright, by the way, SharkmanBriton, I'd like to comment about room placement. Okay, first of all, there's no airlocks, but that's okay. The ship has no air, so to get airlocks, but room placement. For example, the room overlaps with the doors in many cases. Like, the engines could go here. You could have the main engine itself actually on this side of the ship. Alright, and, can you make a two-person medbay? The shields overlap with the doors. Maybe you could modify the image a little bit. Maybe you have the shield icon along the side there. And maybe put weapons along the side or something. Yeah, prevent overlap of doors. It doesn't, like, some people say it can break your immersion. I mean, I don't really care too much about the placement, it's just that... let's see, should I engage that station? The answer is, does the Pope crap in the woods? Yes, it does. Yes, he does. Yes, His Holiness does. Oh, I thought that was a Ion 3 or something. No, it's just regular. Regular, I hate you, Ion. I hate you and what you stand for when it comes to shipping. Pew! Your drone is down. Pew pew pew, mother trucker. Your shields are down. Your guns, they are down. Pew pew pew. Fire the burst lasers. Pew pew pew. Fire the laser there. Fire the burst laser there. I'm not too sure about how overpowered these weapons are. I mean, I just play the game. These weapons are good in the early sector. Who cares? Yeah, is that the exit beacon? Yes, it was the exit beacon. Woohoo! Alright, auto shipyard or rebel supply base. This is a tough one. Do I go over an auto shipyard and face against automated ships, or do I go over against the rebel supply base? Face off against rebel ships. Tough question, actually. But if I go to this one, I'll have to face a whole bunch of nebula sectors, and this one, I only need one. And I try and avoid a lot of nebula sectors as much as I can. Standard engines, please. Socialize with Lanius. Ooh, and proudly announce, I am ready to do sex, Captain. A few other crewmen nearby can't suppress the laughter. Yeah, the Lanius are real jokers. I'm not joking, Captain. Give me metal, and I shall multiply. Alright, fine. Alright, woohoo! Mark and the fighter! Yeah! Yeah! I am tough! Yes, he's totally ripped. Look at it, look at him. He's totally ripped there. Look at his abs. Look at those wonderful... Oh dear, station issue. You need to put a station there. Mm-hmm. You need to move the station to where the door control panel is. Just, I'll transport this cargo of missiles. Yeah, like I... I'll take your missiles. I don't care about missiles. I'll give you some fuel. Oh, thanks for your heavy laser mark too. I'll probably not use it, actually. Alright, now a bit of power to spare in case I need to hack something. Alright, here we go. Friendly ASB. Ah, it's a Corvette. It's a Corvette, is it? Oh, sorry, it's a Destroyer. The Corvette's different. Yeah, the Corvette's a classic, man. Alright, drop a hacking drone. Drop a hacking drone. Drop it like the base. Base. Oh, I can't cloak through this. What I can do, though, is I can do this. Fire. And miss, of course, because, you know, who cares? Oh, and great, my weapons have been hit. Oh, my weapons and shields have been hit by this... by everything. Alright, you, Markan, go fix the shields up. Actually, no. Alright, quick. More power to the engines. Alright, well, that worked. Fire! Into their guns. Guns up. Oh, right. Burst laser that down. Return to your stations, everyone. Alright, Markan, go fix the doors. I think they're out of missiles. No, they're not. They're just having trouble prioritizing. Alright, quick. Take down the shield one layer. Take them down a peg. Really? Ugh, what am I paying you people for again? Again, in the doors? Indoors? Where's my ASB support? Where's my damn fire support? Where is my fire support? Well, something's getting repaired. I'm not sure which, though. Alright, go! I request fire support! I request fire support. I don't care about this base anymore. I want my damn fire support now. Okay, relay those coordinates to me and blow them out of the sky. Alright. Alright, hit that. I'd hit it. Okay, return to your station. Adams, get in there. How's everything? Boom! In your face, mother trucker! Oh, that's gotta hurt! Alright, Markan, go heal up. And one more laser should do the trick. Alright, now what's gonna happen is the Rebels gonna... See, there we go. Most of the combat's died down, the Rebels... See, it doesn't really matter if the Rebels, get the fire, if you ask for fire support or not. Depends if you're bored, if you're doing a boarding strategy or not. Okay, the Rebels are still gonna win, still gonna kick your butt. Great, I need a store. I need a store, my hull is running dangerously low again. Shut down your systems and prepare to be annihilated. Because we are robots, we annihilate things. Exterminate! 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 That sort of thing. Fire! Fire! Oh, come on! The only thing that survives, that gun, that gun! So you take down both layers of my shield. Boom! Right in your shield. Now, heavy pierce that through. Fire at the guns. And now my weapons have been hit, and now I can't use the guns. Can't use the guns because they've been ioned. Thanks, game. Thank you very much, game. Thank you. May I have another? Alright, there we go. Shields are up at least. Come on, give me the guns. Give me control of the guns. guns up! Get me the guns! Now! Oh, and their weapons are back online. Ugh, too late. Too late for me. There is no time to recover. Alright, fire! Boom! Alright, their shield cannot be repaired. Their shields are gone. Fire, heavy pierce laser. Right, guns gone. Shields destroyed. Ship destroyed. Hooray! And there's a store. But before I go to the store, I'm gonna risk it. And, you know, do a bit of a sweep. Into an asteroid field, naturally. Prepare for battle! And make it double. So I prepare for trouble, make it double. Prepare for trouble, and make it double. To protect the world from devastation. To unite all people within our nation. To spread the vows of truth and love. And to spread our reach to the stars above. Jesse! James! Team Rocket! Blasting off at the speed of light! Surrender now, or prepare to fight! Meowth, that's right! Yeah, I watched too much Pokemon when I was young. Fire! Lasers! Ah, they still have one laser up. Laser squad! You, heal up. You, heal up. Return to your stations immediately. And you, Markhand. You're on doors. Why aren't you on doors? Alright, we've got two more jumps before I hit the store. Let's see what loot we can pick up. Socialize the Lanius, nothing new. Go to the quest beacon. Can I drop these missiles off, please? Identify yourself! Alright, you have permission to dock. We've been waiting for that shipment. What happened to the regular guys? Hooray! 50 scrap for that many missiles? I'll take it! Let's see what I can get. Nope. I could buy life support. Actually, no, I can't. There is no system for it. See? Just wasted zero scrap. No! Ooh, teleport disruptor. Yeah. You don't know how much I love that thing in Captain's Edition. Okay. Teleport disruptor is kind of like the lifeblood of my ship. I must have a teleport disruptor. Alright, heavy laser mark 2. Sounds interesting. 3 power, though. No thanks. I'll get rid of it. Alright. What else to use? Yeah, clone bay. Okay, it's a landing ship. Might as well have the clone bay. And it's run by an AI. And it's run by the weapons targeting system. Well, I can't fight it. Actually, yes, I can. Forgot. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right. That's right. I forgot what kind of ship I was running. A ship of fools. Alright, go, go, go. Never mind. Never freaking mind. Yeah, it's not like I was using that system. It's not like I was using my weapons at all. No, I wasn't using missiles at all. I wasn't even using my hull. No, I wasn't even using that, okay? I just got it fixed and everything. Yeah, go ahead, go smash. Go put some holes in the hull, alright? Go holes in it. Alright? Go smash it up. What do I care? Now, smash that. Now, smash the guns. Ugh, there's not even a store nearby I can retreat to. Alright, well at least one of the guns is down. Now, let's aim at the piloting. Before they bring the shields back online. Alright, now, there we go. Now aim for that power, aim for that again. It's gonna let's go to the medbay. Oh, wait a minute. Can't do that. Can't do that, Dave. Hacking malfunction. But yeah, there you go. I just got my hull fixed, and this is what happens. This is what to expect in this game. You get your hull fixed and... Oh, great. Well... Looks like I can get targeted again. Looks like I've been illuminated. And why haven't I powered up the burst laser? This is sloppy work, even for me. That beam can't do much. but we'll have to get out of the system as quickly as possible. Alright, one layer is down. Aim for piloting next. Fire. Nope, go. Aim for piloting. Hit piloting. I said hit piloting. Oh, they're firing. Okay, they're locking on. They can hit a mouse's eye. Locked on. Sorga King. King of the snipers. King of the ooh. Oh, it's an adaptive beam. It's an adaptive beam. Gotta take care of the adaptive beam. It's closing in. Can I get out of there? Alright, pausing. Let's jump. Jump, 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 jump! We're out of here. We're gone. Greetings, traveler. Our big guns are standing by. To engage in trade, depower your weapons and proceed to the docking bay. Else, be gone! Greetings, traveler. Should I engage that station? It's got a teleporter. Screw it. Let's do it! Oh, that's right. Hasn't really got great guns or anything. You go in there now. Wipe them out. Yeah, wipe them out. Fire the laser at their guns! Ooh, nice. Very nice. Oh, it's a lot of shots fired. That's not very nice. And you're teleporting more people on board because you're idiots! Stop doing that, man. Seriously, it's not good for you. Teleporting all those dudes on board is not good for you. No! We're annihilating you! We're gonna annihilate ya! Alright. We've had enough of you. We're gonna zog ya. Okay, we're gonna crump your ship. Give it a good crumpin. Wah! And one more. Into the oxygen. And your station is destroyed. Spend more time because I'm at the exit beacon. What's the matter? Okay, oh, I shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have bought the clone bay. Now I've got a quarantine zone or nebula. Well, I'm gonna have to go with the nebulas. Ugh, I hate nebulae. Oh, oops. Oh no, it's a slug home world. At least there's a store here. Oops. Alright, at least I can go to the store. I'll take that. I'll repair my ship up to that much. I'll buy life support again, because why not? It's not like I can't actually buy it. Mm-hmm. Shield charge booster, anti-ship battery. No, not going to use either one of those. Still got my heavy PS laser. The guns have served me well for the current moment, but I really do need to upgrade a few things. I really need more power. I need everything. I need all the things. Refuse. And it's got mind control. Okay, fine. And it's got mind control and hits me in piloting. Because why not hit me in piloting? Alright, what else systems are there available you can hit me in? You hit me in piloting. Bastards. Alright, I'm going to have to hack your weapons. Okay, your weapons cannot be allowed to live. Unfortunately. I can't take it, your weapons. Alright, well, at least the missiles are down. Get back to your stations, everyone. Move it, people. Move it, people. Okay, the Corps ain't paying you by the hour. I don't know what they're paying you by, but... doesn't sound good. We've got a double time at Fort Bradley there, Charlie team. Oh, you're gonna burn. You're gonna burn and die. Well, at least if they hack guns again. Alright, and... shields. Alright, there we go. Someone's gonna get out of there. Someone's not gonna make it. Cloaking's been damaged. Okay, but they got slug repair gel, so it doesn't matter too much. Alright, shields are down. Let them have it. Wipe them out. Oh, cloaking's on fire. Let you live. Ah. Thought I could break the truce or something. No, you can't break truces in the Lanius ship, but hey, it was worth a shot. Yeah, it's a slug homeworld, they say, so I thought I can get the, great, not another one of these. Another one of these stupid ships with a friggin' mind control. I mean, then again, it's a slug sector. What do you expect from the slugs? What do you expect from the slugs, huh? What do you expect from a slimy slug? Oh, and everything's on fire. Yes, why not set everything on fire? Well, naturally, I'm gonna have to hit... Oh, wait, my shields are down. Naturally, I'm gonna have to do this. Fire! And a miss, of course. Because, you know, apparently I'm not paying you ungrateful Lanius enough to do some damage to the enemy. I'm not paying you enough, am I? You're all like, no. We demand proper compensation for all this. We demand more metal. And I'm like, I'm giving you enough metal, okay? How heavy do you want this metal to be? I've got plenty of heavy metal for you. And they're all like, no, we don't want heavy metal. No, we don't want heavy metal. We want regular metal. And I'm like, what do you want regular metal for? Heavy metal's good for you. And they're like, no, you don't know anything about Lanius, do you? And I'm like, yeah, you're right. I don't know anything about Lanius and what they actually eat. I just know you like metal. And then we come to an understanding, I suppose. Very well, you shall perish. Well, hit him in the shields. Heavy pierce him in the shields. Yeah! Burn, mother trucker! Burn! And it looks like you're not surrendering. So, I'm going to damage your hull to your surrender. No, I actually don't care about the slug event. I hate the slug event. Now, I can't go to the store. I mean, I could go to the store, but I don't want to go to the store. Alright, more power to the engines. Let's get out of here. Currently, my problem with the guns is that, you know, they're very... Oh, great, my shield... Ugh. Seriously? More mind control? Well, you effectorize my weapons, but... You really actually can't get through it. You can't get through my shields. How long is your cloak going for? Jeez! But another friggin' drone I have to use up. If I want to get anywhere on this thing. If I want to get anywhere, I've got to use another drone part. Oh, it's a firebomb. Who cares about firebombs on this ship? It's not like I can get fired. Go! Fire! Oh! Was that your house? Alright. As long as I keep both layers of my shields up, as long as I keep all shields up, then everything should be fine. Everything should be awesome. Oh, wait, it's an effect. Wait. They have an adapter beam in that? There's an adapter beam in there? Oh, great. I hate those things. No, the clone bay! Go fix it up! When you can. No rush. You know, 20 minutes, no rush. Alright, go fix shields. Hurry up. I said, go fix shields! Don't get mind controlled! For frig's sake, guys! Ugh, what am I paying you again for? Quick, go stop them. Go stop them from smashing weapons. Because you know how the game works. You know the game works and shields. Oh, great. Power up that. Well, someone's dead. Oh, my heavy laser's actually working? Oh, you're on fire today. And no, never mind. Well, this ship's gonna die. It's gonna die horribly. In a fire. And again, Markhand has been mind controlled. Well, that's new. Actually, not really new at all. And there goes Markhand. And it's naturally, of course, they're going to throw they're going to throw the firebomb. Oh, no, wait, they're out of firebombs. Never mind. Oh, there you go, and your weapons again. This will not change a thing, I know it. Nope, keep the shields down. Keep them suppressed. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're on fire today again. Man, your ship is going to burn. Oh, look, Markhand got mind controlled. Thank you, Markhand, for getting mind controlled again. Yep, just keep getting mind controlled. I need to upgrade doors. Yeah, there's no way they're getting into that room. No way they're getting in there. Yes, very neoliberal economy indeed. Well, how about I destroy your station? Then we'll see how liberal your economy is. Because it's not. I've just killed you. Socialize Lanius. Nope, nothing new there. Nope, no stores. I need a store. Let's see, it's got that, it's got that. Attack! Destroy them, okay. Alright, it can't get through. Power up the burst laser. I can actually use both guns this time. Too bad I can't reverse the polarity of the nano repair bots. What I can do, however, is destroy that, destroy their shields, and then kill off their crew. Yeah! Of course, I can probably destroy the ship before they repair it, but you never know. Might actually get lucky and kill off all their crew. Oh! Was that your shields? Was that your shields? Oh, they got a system repair drone. Doesn't matter too much, though. Doesn't matter too much, though. They get their shields back online. Oh, snap! No. You're burning. Your ship is burning. Your friends are dead. Everyone's dead. Okay, before I actually move on, I'm gonna put some more power in there. Alright. I'm not actually upgrading anything just yet in case I encounter a store right here or something. You know how it is, As soon as you spend all your money, there's a store right there. Let's see, distress signal. Hail, refugees! Hail! I'm sorry, but I can't use your supplies, alright? I can't use missiles. I could use them, but I don't want to use them. Missiles suck. Oh, great, you ate two of my scrap. Yeah, thanks a lot, Lanius. Thanks. You better pay back. Let's see. What's up with all these trade ships? Oh, another nebula? Can't it be like a waypoint Yunta place or something? No, has to be a nebula. Alright, I'm gonna spend extra fuel. Metal! Yeah! Ah, metal! And I got Charlie the Zoltan. Congrats, Charlie. You're gonna die. Sorry, Charlie. Go back on that rock where you came from. That's not very nice. Yeah, whatever, Charlie. Let's see what I can buy. Yes, please! Hell yeah! Hell to the yes! It's like, yeah, as soon as I saw it, it's mine. It's mine! Now the question is, can I actually power it up? And, you know, actually have some money left over to... What can I sell? Nothing. I can only buy a little bit of hull repair. Now the question is, should I get rid of the heavy pierce laser? I mean, it's... It served me well, but it does 2 damage, but it only fires 1 shot. This does 2 damage and it destroys shields. Okay, unfortunately, the heavy pierce laser, I need the money. I'm young, I need the money. Alright, young, need money, let's do this. I'm probably going to regret doing this right now, but hey, I'm a laser weapon aficionado. Whoever want to pronounce it. Nope, no Iron Storm. Socialize Lanius, because why not? Move in. And into the danger zone. Riding through the danger zone! My weapon's a downer. Well, when I hit the red line, it's time to roll. Oh, shoot, that's an artillery. No! Right in the clone bay. That's nasty. That's nasty what you did there. You hit me in the clone bay. That is unforgivable. That is unforgivable. Uncontrollable, unforgivable. And of course you haven't get stunned. Of course, Banks, you haven't get stunned by the guard. Alright, at least the artillery hit just before the ion did. Alright, keep the artillery suppressed for the moment. We don't want artillery on the lawn. We don't want command on the line here. Fire, 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 fire! Destroy that! Good. Guns up! Of course they're gonna hack my guns again, because that's how they operate. That's how the rebels roll. With this sort of thing. Then of course they smash my sensors. And they set it on fire. And the Lycod's actually using them. And I'm gonna hack that. Pew pew. Take out piloting. I said take out piloting. Oh great, the artillery is the only weapon that remains up. That's okay, I got two layers of shield. It's only got one shield layer of one. No, it's gonna blow itself up on me! It's gonna blow itself up all over me. And of course, my guns are all being hacked. Yeah, it's gonna jump, it's gonna crack, it's gonna blow up on me. Brace for impact! And piloting. Great, thanks. Hate being hacked in weapon. Makes fights take forever. When this crap happens. This crap nebula. Alright, moving on. Socialize again, because what else is there to do in a nebula? What else is there to do in a nebula? Great, and I have nothing to sell. Okay, I'm going through the stupid nebula and all I have is nothing. And they have missiles and a Pernash beam. Thanks, game. Thanks, game. I should hit their evasion. Go, go, go! Fire, fire, fire! Yeah, destroy that Pernash beam. Get rid of it. Get rid of that. Get it out of my face! Get that Pernash beam out of my face, rebels! Alright? I'm sick of you and your Pernash beam! Alright, I'm sick of its ugly face. Okay, screw you and the horse you rode in on. Yes, all the horses you rode in on. Okay, yes, goodbye, rebels. Alright, go here. Nope, what else is new? Attack the ship, naturally. Sound the alert! Oh, sensors, I don't care. Oh no, I've been hacked in the sensors! What the F? Well, I'm gonna have to destroy those guns before they will not live to fire upon me. Yeah, thanks. Do I have to use a drone part on this? Do I have to use a drone part? I don't want to use a drone part, but I'm going to have to use a drone part. Okay, I might have to use a drone part if you're gonna keep doing this. Okay, you won't like it when I use a drone part. That better be on fire. Okay, I better see some fires on that thing. No. Why do I want to surrender from you? You're rebels, okay? I hate rebels. Alright? I mean, hate's a strong word, but really, I hate you guys. Okay? You're rebels. You destroy the Federation with your rebelness. Let's see. It's got an ion 3, it's got an effector, it's got missiles, let's do it. It's got no cloaking device, so I can just go do this. I can just do that. La 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 la, you're gonna die. Boom. And you're on fire. So naturally you're doomed. You're screwed. Because I can do this again. Yeah, your gun's gone. Oh no, you got NGs. Well, I can keep doing that though. Nope, still on fire. Well, at least I can give you some good memories. Go! Yeah, now you have to go fix up the shields, huh? Yeah, so how's that working out for you? How the shield working out for you? Wait for it. Go, go, go! Launch everything! Oh, no you don't. You're going to die for that. You'll pay for that, man. You'll pay for it. You'll pay for this, Captain Planet. Oh, no. You're not going anywhere, man. I kill you. Oh, it's on fire. Boom. You're gone. Alright, to the store. Is that the store? No, that's the reported merchant location. Alright. Let's see. Go get a hull repair bomb. Yeah, I could actually, because I'm not actually using the, yeah, I'm not actually using... No, don't buy artillery, because that's a rip-off. I'm gonna get a hull repair bomb. I've got plenty of missiles, so if worse comes to worse, I can throw some missiles on it. Wow, Ion Storm, thanks! Whatever life form you may are, we find you repugnant. We seek no aid. Leave now. Repugnant? You calling me repugnant? You repugnant... Die! I'm killing you for that. I'm killing you for that remark. How dare you call me repugnant? You repugnant... swine? Well, yeah. You power up your shields. You power up your shields. Yeah, you go power up your shields, will ya? And miss everything, of course, because why not? I was thinking of powering down my shields and powering up the next gun, but really, you're still persisting? Hey, 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 get out of there! Because that thing looks like it can shoot multiple shots. Well, their guns are down. I can probably power up both guns now. Seriously, you got an emergency respirator or something in there? You shouldn't be living this long. You should not be alive. You should all be dead. Yes, you should all be dead already, because... You should not be living that long. Alright, smash the teleporter. I don't want to see that teleporter's face. Alright, and again, once you're charged up, fire again. Yes, yeah, smash their guns to bits. Spiss popped. Alright, and fire. Get off the ship. Get off my ship. Alright, get off my ship! What are you guys still doing on me lawn? You damn kids! And your rock music and your Snoop Dogg and your whatever! You darn kids, get off me lawn! Get off me lawn! You, get off me clone bay! Okay? You, get off me clone bay! Alright. You are destroying me clone bay. I don't want you to destroy my clone bay. You and your emergency... You darn kids and your emergency respirators and your stupid systems and your... And your stupid faces. Alright, everyone, back to your stations. Should I go back to the store? Yes. I'm going back to the store and I'm getting stuff. Oh, I can't get stuff from it. I thought I could buy some more fuel. Turns out it's all the fuel I can get. Let's see, power all that up again. Power that down. Power that up. Power up that. Let's upgrade something else. I'll power up that because it's the only thing I got. Well, I want to get the extra healing done. Fend for yourself. Attack the rebels. Let's go. You darn kids! Get off me lawn! Rebel Tug, is it? Well, Tugger! Alright, now to kill more stuff. Kill them all! Destroy their guns! Guns down! Flak them down! Beep 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 beep. Your shield are gone. Well, partly gone. But you can't fire, you can't get through my two layers of shield with that halberd beam of yours. Yeah, that's right. Wipe them out. Wipe them out. Alright, the guns are coming back online. Oh, no you don't. You're not getting away from me. You will not evade me, rebel scum. You will not evade. Alright, if you try and evade me, I will wipe you out. I was going to wipe you out anyway, but... you know, I'm going to double wipe you out. Alright, and now you're going to die. There's the Misty Expanse Border Crossing Flower. Before I do that, I've got some other things to do right now. Greetings, repugnant aliens! You want to be as strong as I am? Grand Basilisk Grump has decreed that Rubatite Rock's Big Rock Gym can now be open to all aliens of all species! If you want to get as pumped as I am, then come on down to Fracos 4 and we can offer you a Big Rock Workout! Do not miss out on our great offers! You may never see the sort of leniency from Grump ever again! Rubatite Rock's Big Rock Gym, where you can get as strong as me!
Well, that was a great word from our sponsor. Let's move on to... let's see. Hold on a second. I wasn't hearing any sound for a second. Alright, anyway, moving on. The Mystic Expanse, a border crossing flower. Well, I ain't afraid of no Zoltan. Socialize everyone here. Let's move on to the stress signal. Hail them. Alright. 7 fuel. Yeah, I desperately need fuel. You came along just in time. Ah, here we go. That's what I was worried about. But, you know, since I'm running a, running a Lanius ship, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter at all. Fire everything we have at them. Oh, and all your Zoltan exploded! And of course now I naturally get stunned in the stunning area. It's a stunning blow, I suppose. Okay, bring the shields back online. Attack the sensors. Alright, and fire, guns. No, we'll wait for another opportunity to fire. Yeah, you go fix that up. Hit their shields. I said hit their shields, not miss their shields. Again, I don't seem to be paying you people enough in order to get the job done. Hello? You haven't fixed the hull breach yet? Jeez, come on, fix the hull breach faster. Look, they've got a damage buffer on that. Alright, come on, power up the doors. Go, go, go! Oh, great, they managed to get a shot through. Like I said, you people are not being paid enough, aren't you? Okay, the shields... look, the shields keep coming back online. Do I have to use a drone? I'm gonna have to use a drone part, haven't I? Yes, I'm gonna have to use a drone part... really? That's their evasion? Hack it! Their evasion? Ugh, jeez. It's 15. It's 15%. You guys can't hit anything, can you? Go, go, go! Wipe it out already! Are their shields on fire yet? That's what I want to know. Are the shields on fire? Alright, go. Wipe out there. No. Okay. Energy hackers destroyed. Take that, Zoltan, your peacemaking ways. Stupid pacifists. Alright, now I've got three layers of shield. I feel safer now. I feel safer going through a Zoltan sector with three layers of shield. Our counselors deduce that your arrival in our sector will only bring destruction. We ask you to leave, and will emphasize our request for a defense ship and artillery beams, for deterrence only. Oh, great. Continue. Jeez, come on, guys. Not targeting my shields. Quick, everyone, put some more power in the engines. Fire! Fire all guns! Well, at least the missile miss. Okay, I'm probably going to bail out of this one. I'm going to power up the hacking. Going to have to hit their shields. Right, shields have been hit. Prepare to fire. Clear to fire. Ready, set, guns! Really? How many missiles do you have? Oh, right, actually shouldn't be, I shouldn't be doing this. 55%, it's charging, 55%. Alright, bail. Bail! Participate in their study, thanks to your stiff cakes, made of dough. Alright, I'm gonna have to do this. Put more power on the shields, power down hacking a little bit. What's gonna happen next? They're gonna find a store, it's gonna have a cloaking device, and I won't be able to afford it. Oh, these AI ships! Hate them! Because as soon as they suffer a little bit of damage, they're like, oh no, we suffered a little bit of damage! Run away, everyone! Run away! We are scared of your superior firepower! I can never destroy these things. It's not on flak, though. Alright, I'm gonna have to, I'm gonna throw some hull repairs on this ship, because this ship needs hull repairs. Oh. Okay, they charge quickly. Alright, fire again. Hull repairs, please, another missile. Alright, done, go. We're done. Okay. Now I'm going to actually hit their piloting. Watch this, I'm going to hit their shields, right? The shields, one layer is going to go down. Okay, one layer is going to go down. And then of course they're going to dodge everything else and then they're going to run away very, very quickly. Can you stop that bad, guys? Okay, you're being very rude. Yeah, that's what I thought. See? They're gonna bugger off now. I'm never gonna catch them. Yeah, alright, well at least one AI is dead, and they're still launching ions on me. Alright, go, hit the shields! Can I still get them? Probably not, because they're gonna fix it up, no? Can I actually get them this time? Hit him! Yes! Got it! Alright, I got him! I can never shoot those things down. Until today. Distress signal, please! Ooh, I'll help you out. Screw you, NGs! Screw you! Check it out. Oh, come on. Ugh. Why can't that moon have anything interesting? I mean, like, you know, why can't it not be a moon? When is a moon not a moon? When it's a Death Star? This area's off limits. Secrecy is vital. And again, they collapse my shield layers. And they... Yo, dog, I heard you like hacking. So I put a hack in your hack so you can hack while you're hacking. I'm actually not too worried about the hull damage here, because I got the repair bomb. are you gonna hit? Nope, you're just gonna hit that? Okay. I'd hit it. I've got so many bombs. I'll retank all these missiles. Tank missiles. Although, for every missile they fire, they can fire three. For every missile I have, they have. I would launch hacking, but they've got a hack on my hack, so I don't want to hack while hacking. Alright. Preparing to fire here. Actually, no, hit that. Alright, piling's been damaged. That'll cut their evasion a little bit. Until, of course, they fix it. Go, drop them. Shoot their shields. And they hit the clone bay, of course, naturally. Naturally, they destroy the clone bay. Alright, destroy, keep destroying those shields. Wipe them out. Well, at least my evasion's still up. And of course, my hacking gets hacked and blown up. I'm not risking any more drone parts. I'm going to launch an ion cannon strike on their weapons right now. I don't have any ion cannons, though. Oh, really? My shields? No. No, no, no. I'm not taking your surrender offer. Okay? Because you... Look what you did to my shields. That is very rude of you. Yeah, it's not like I was using those missiles anyway. Alright. Hull's up. Hull's repaired. To the store. Very naughty. Let's see. Nope, it has no cloaking device. Thought I'd have a cloaking device just to annoy me. And of course, they only sell bombs. You know, because that's how the Zoltan work. Oh, great. Well, let's see. It's got two drones, it's got a gun, it's got a halberd beam. Power up one layer of shield. Might as well just put some extra layers of shield in. Okay, gonna wait for the first pulse. Pulse up, go! Go, go, go! Oh, come on! Come on! You didn't destroy the guns at all. Oh, at least I destroyed your guns. Oh, no, you don't! Oh, no, you don't! No, 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 no! You're not having guns! You do not deserve guns! Okay, you don't deserve guns. Oh no, you don't. You're not going anywhere. Actually, no, Markhand, keep fixing that. Keep fixing. Keep the fixy fixy. Will not accept surrender. You're going to die for what you just did. I don't know what you did, but damn it, I'm gonna kill you for it. Alright, can't jump anyway because my piloting's down. Now I've got to wait for this ion pulse to clear. Alright, it's clearing up. Okay, I'm going to jump here then, into the nebula. And a danger. Well, looks like it hasn't... Well, it's got a bit of evasion. But it won't last very long. Not after I'm done with it. Shields up. Come on, everyone. Get your shields up. Alright, at least that missed. Okay, and... Again, with the lasers. Alright, shields are down. Let them have it. I need to upgrade guns, but I need cloaking. Alright, now... Aim for the weapons. Alright, shields down fully. Weapons are down. Mostly. What, last one. And you're dead. Boom. Yay! Collect what remains functional. Pretty much nothing. Alright, so this one, then I'll hit the exit. It's the Great Eye! Thank you, Great Eye! Thank you, Great Eye, for that extra scrap. And Federation Zone P2. Oh, great. Federation-controlled sectors! Federation-controlled sector! Yeah. To the Federation-controlled sectors! Well, I only got simple hacking, so let's confuse their targets. And oh great, it's got its troop ship. Well, I can't handle that. I don't want you guys touching my ship. Stop touching my stuff! Alright, let's see. If I fire at your piloting, you're gonna miss everything. Got it. Understood. Message received and understood. Fire! Again! Alright, there. Something's down, and now my gun's been hit. And now my shield's been hit, and now I can't fix shields because some stupid friggin' drone is in there. Ugh, never mind, I'm out of here. I'm gone. Screw you and your drones. Yeah. Alright. Oh, right, I need my shields up. Go, fix the shields. Fix them. Alright, both missed. Good. Now, I'm not actually going to start attacking just yet until I get everything repaired. This is a good opportunity to get everything done. Everything got done and dusted. Pew pew pew. Okay, still got no life support, but naturally, don't really matter. Okay, everything's ready. Go. Okay. Clearing to fire. Evasion's down. Fire lasers. Naturally, that's not going to help. Fire lasers again. Nope. Gonna have the nope out of here. My cruiser hasn't got the firepower of that magnitude. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's right. Teleport disruptor. That's why I have it. I'm gonna be out of fuel, aren't I? Oh, another one with four layers. But it looks like you can't actually go through... Oh, no, you got a Pernash beam. Screw you and your Pernash beam. Seriously, stop Pernash beaming me. Right? What's up with you and your Pernash beams? Alright, I'm gonna have to weaken your hull a bit. Alright, go! Launch them! Okay. That didn't go far. That never went any far. Alright, again! Seriously? Guys! Use the sights on your guns, okay? They're there for a reason. They're gonna repair them very soon. Yeah, and I get Pernash beamed again. Jeez, I hate those things. Ugh, I hate Pernash beams. Alright, now, you have all the shots. You gotta be kidding me! For some reason my game's lagging. Hold on a second. Frame rate's really dropped. Alright, I can't seem to reproduce the cores. Alright, it's sitting at a nice 120, so it's naturally good. Alright, fire again. This time, hit the ship. Break the target. Break the target. Alright, go. Knock out their shields. This time, I want to see all three layers gone. I want to see all this shield gone. Like that, exactly, perfect. Alright, you have redeemed yourself. You have made your family proud. You have honored the family line. Okay, you are now You will now live in history as a person who can hit the enemy ship. Alright, and now all their guns are gone. So now I can actually get moving. Is there a store nearby? Yes, there is. Finally. Need a store. Oh, no time to scavenge the wreck. There's plenty of time. There's all the time! Is there a cloaking? No, there is no cloaking. What did I buy all that fuel for? I just realised... Wait, I just bought a whole bunch of fuel. What did I do that for? Great, now what I need is... Upgrade weapons a little bit. Upgrade engines a little bit. Put hacking up there. And now I have nothing left for cloaking. And oh great, the frame rate again. The frame rate. What's going on with the friggin' frame rate? Frame rate! Alright, so I'm going to have to be using OBS for this one. Because something's going on with the frame rate. I'm going to see how OBS works out for me. If it's just an issue of fraps, because it takes up so much space, all this raw footage I've got. So much raw footage. Let's attack that installation. Not like I can dodge anything. Hey! I said you can't dodge anything, doesn't mean you should board me! Just because you can't dodge anything. Alright, now I can actually hit their shield without... Oh, they can hack me though, and they can hack me in engines. Okay, but hopefully this will work. Go, go, go! Wipe them out! Well, at least they're missing everything so far. Alright, oh, they got the clone bay. So, let's wipe out the clone bay. Shouldn't I wipe out that... Yep, just hit their guns until they bleed. Don't know how the guns will bleed, but I'm gonna find out how. Unless, of course, I get hit in the guns! You know, get hidden dangerously. And naturally now, I've... Fix the guns already, please, everyone. I actually don't need hacking, I need evasion right now. Get that off. Yeah, like, I don't need sensors. I don't need my sensors. I mean, what the F? Why not? No! I'm not accepting your surrender! Seriously, what do you think I'm gonna accept your surrender for? Yeah, get off the ship. Get out of my face, rebels. Okay. Get out of my face. Go. Yeah, that's right. One more. Boom! Okay. Moving in this way then. I really should pick up the clone bay before I move anywhere else. Well, let's fight him. Aw, ain't I a stinker? Looks like you can't teleport. Or maybe you can. Nope, you can't teleport. Ah ha ha! What's that? You can't teleport? Well, too bad. I've disabled it. Yeah, that's right. I can just sit here. I can just sit here and laugh at you. Laugh at your misfortunes. I can just do that. Haha, you can't go anywhere, because I took a teleporter. Alright, well, something got damaged, and now they're taking someone off the guns. Well, Markhan can take a look. I mean, I shouldn't have disrupted the teleporter, because now they're not going to board me, and they're going to just sit there and float and sputter. Oh, no, wait a minute. Everyone's going to be stuck on the teleporter. Actually, what I should do is I should shoot a teleporter. Just shoot the teleporter down. In fact, I don't even need all this, I'll just go, yep. Let's see. Anytime I'm gonna be a stinker, aren't I? Yeah, why not? Come on in. Come on in! Come on in and get vaporized! Yeah! Yeah! Vaporized. Yeah, that's right, you can come in. Come on in. Yeah, that's right. Just come on in, get yourself vaporized by my lovely, lovely medbay hack. Hacks! Hacks! I'm gonna throw a computer monitor at you. Hacks! Hacks! As for everyone else, you missed everything. I don't even know how it's possible, but you missed all the shots. Oh, no you don't. You're trying to get away, are you? Well, I can't really stop you from getting away. No. 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 Alright, come on in everyone. Come on into the medbay. Don't be shy. I said don't be shy. Jeez, what did I say about not being shy? And what do? You're shy. Too bad. Because you're all dead. Alright. To restore? No, just a distress signal. Boo. Alright, there we go. Just putting more power in the engines to the distress signal. Remember the ones on fuel. We can handle that. Hail, refugees. Alright. Looks like they just got a gun and they got... Oh, they just got a bunch of useless guns. I don't like all those fire drone parts. Don't like it at all. They got a Vulcan. I am Darth Vader from the planet Vulcan. Oh, again in the shields. What do you guys got against my shields? Seriously. What do they ever do to you? What did my shield ever do to you? That's right, everyone. Just get off my ship. Get out of my face. Alright. And go. Hey, your guns are on fire. You gonna do something about it? No? You're just gonna do that? Alright, fine. But I'm gonna hit your shields while you're at it. Yeah, that's right. Yeah! Yeah, you just burn. Please burn. Would you kindly just burn? Thank you. I mean, be a real help. Be a real help if you just burn to death. Just, you know. Burn? Burn? Can you do that? Oh, it's got a cloaking device and hacking. Nothing personal, huh? Oh, come on! Screw you and your missile drone! Screw you, missile drone! Go away, missile drone! Why do you have a missile drone? Fire. Okay, go, go, go. Go away, missile drone! I don't want to see your face ever! Okay? You suck! You suck, rebels! You and your missile drones. To the last stand. To the final battle! Alright, so I've got a few jumps to the end. Oh, great, another pirate ship, and it's got a Naginata beam. Naginata beam! And it hits me in the engines, of course. Because, you know, I don't need engines. It's not like I need any of these systems. Ugh. I'm not going to last up against the flagship. Not without a cloaking device. I don't have a cloaking device, so there's no way I'm going to defeat the flagship. Okay, I tend to defeat the flagship if I have a cloaking device. If there is no cloaking device, this run is a wash. Or a mal. And there goes my shield again. Because they can't seem to keep my shields in. Alright, the shields are down, let them have it. Alright, everyone. No, wait, stay away from the doors. Get away from the doors! Naturally, they bring the Naginata back up. Yep, just as it compromises my shields. Naturally. And I'm gonna have to use a drone part, don't I? I'm gonna have to use a drone part. Again. Don't wanna have to use drone parts. Alright? Can I destroy your shields? Is that too much to ask? Can I just wipe out your shields? Go! Die, shields! You don't belong in this world! Go! Hit the shield again! No! No! What was it, your surrender? You think I'm an idiot? Oh, okay, well, that's not too hard to, that's not too much of a stretch, but you think I'm gonna accept your surrender? After what you just did? Oh no! Sorry for destroying you! Well, too late now. Well, there goes my drone part, and oh my... really? Really? More missiles? Is this how my ship's going to end? To a missile barrage? Right, well, no, their evasion's still up. Naturally, everything misses, because... Why not, game? Why not? I'm in no mood to fight a ship like that. Socialize with the crew, please. Nope, nothing new. Oh, a store. I'll take the store for 20 scrap, please. I need a cloaking device. You have a cloaking device. Give me a cloaking device. Give me a cloaking device. No! Although, I could go for a maul beam. No, what a cloaking device. Where's my cloaking device? Why can't I get my cloaking device? I want to get my cloaking device up in the shizzle. Let's see, I'm going to go with mind control. That's all I can really get. I'm going to buy some drone parts. I could buy the maul beam, I suppose. I suppose it has value. Yeah. It uses up 4 power, so... But I could try it. Yeah, I could just try it. And then see if I can get an upgrade or something through the, Well, at least I can counter mind control. I think that's important, countering mind control. Alright, prepare for a fight, is it? It's a fight you want, it's a fight you're gonna get. And you're gonna get mind controlled. Yeah, come on in. Come on in. Kill this guy. Kill your own dude. Kill the dude. That's right, your shields are gone. Yeah, it's not like I was using any of that. Yeah, it's not like I was using any of anything on my ship. Yeah, just miss everything. Oh, and of course, send more troops on board. Send more dudes. Yeah, just send all your dudes on board. It's not like it's a bad idea or anything. Just send all your dudes. Send them all. Send all your dudes. Oh, yeah, sure. And smash up shields while you're at it. Just smash them up. I don't care. It's not like I was using them. I never use shields. Why would you think I ever use shields? Alright, Markhand, go check that out. And Banks, really, I know your shield skill's good, but... Alright, we know what we're aiming at next. Really? What's their evasion like? Again, come on, guys. Can you aim at the enemy, please? Just aim at them. Okay, just aim at them. Just aim at the enemy! Ugh. Oh, and also the station needs to be fixed there. This battle's taking forever. No wonder my hard drive's getting filled up with all this getting filled up. No. No! No bombs! What is it about bombing? No bombing on my ship. Alright? Don't want to have to use drone parts on you. Just get off the ship. Get out of there. Alright, your shields are gone. Stay gone. I hope they stay gone because your shields... Okay, I don't want any shield in your ship. Marking and go fix doors, please. Hurry up and do it. Finally, it's gone. It's gone, girl. Right. Final showdown is up next. Need to find some way of defeating a flagship without cloaking device. There we go. Found it. I can power some stuff down and power up the maul beam if I have to. Probably going to have to. Gonna have to aim for the shields. Gonna have to aim for something else. Power down a burst laser, power up the maul. Like that. Okay. Rat-a-tat-tat with the gat-gat-gat. This is gonna suck. I am recording, right? Yeah, I am recording. So professional. Right, okay. Time to wait one turn. Okay, time to wait another turn. Here we are! Flagship! Don't have a subspace scanner, so... Okay, turn off mind control. Remember, don't have mind control. Oh, you hacked my sensors. Do not care. You can crack my sensors and I don't care. Hack my sensors and I don't care. Of course, now they got a missile launcher and they're gonna fire it and it's gonna hit everything. Power down mind control because I don't actually need it. I need all the evasion I can get. Naturally, both missiles hit. Two missiles hit. Alright, and before I fire the maul beam, it's going to cloak. And of course, before I can actually use the maul beam, what's going to happen is that the enemy ship is going to destroy my weapons. How do I know that was going to happen? I'm such a freaking psychic about this. Alright, I'm going to drop a dookie on their shields. I should have done this in the first place. Put a dookie on their shields. One more to go. Wait, what? Oh, really? You compromised hacking? Do it. Okay, missiles are gone. Seriously? Out of all the hits, you compromised hacking. Well, at least missiles are down for the current moment. Too bad I actually can't use sensors. Which would be useful if I had sensors. Well, okay, their missiles seem to be not functional for the moment. Actually, no, wait, before we do that, go repair that. Again, one more layer, go on. Go! Oh, I hope the person who was repairing that died. I hope the person, no, they didn't die. Too much to hope for. The person repairing that died. But no, they managed to get it out there. They managed to get one up. They managed to get all their guns up and they managed to fix it even. Because why not fix it? You can't fix it! There's no fixing it! You broke the rules! I mean, missile, it's in the name! It's in the name. Missile. Well, at least I have plenty of missiles left to return to repair the hull if it gets damaged. And I can't jump to the store. Yeah, well, can't win them all, I suppose. And you can't win them all! Oh, no. Do it. Of course it's going to cloak before I can actually fire them all, right? Alright, it's up. It's up. It's in. It's gone. Nope, I'm gonna get more. I'm gonna get hit with a halberd at some point. Yep, right there. You can't miss it. My ship gets sideswiped. Yeah, it hits through everything. Again, fire that. Alright, there we go. Now I've got a lot of repairs to be done. Okay, power that down, power that up. Just keep firing that missile until something happens. Keep firing. Good, this whole repair bomb has been a wonderful investment. It's been a wonderful investment here. Yeah, seriously, look at that. My hull's gonna be back to full in no time. Okay, I can't use the mine layer drone. Okay, that's good enough. Gonna have to use the maul beam again. Alright, let's see. Okay, Markhand. You can go on sensors. Can't actually upgrade them. In fact, my power is even lower than that. So let's see, if I fire the maul beam. Maul beam and hacking seems to work for the moment. Although, problem is now is that they got a defense drone. But I can bypass it. I'm not using SMPK here. Let's roll. Let's move! Hit it! Set to go! Okay. Hack. Pew. Can't power it down. Power it up. Go. Now we have to wait a little bit. Alright, well, that's a boarding drone. We need to get someone. We need to get Markhand out there to deal the boarding drone. Markhand's our best fighter. Alright, begin hacking. Begin the hacks. Mind control's down. Really? You're gonna hit... Oh no, the clone bay's gone. Markhand, go fix that up. Actually, no, that was a bad idea, getting Zarya off the guns. No! Don't do that! Don't do it! Don't do it, man! You have much to live for! No! Don't destroy piloting! Please, don't destroy piloting! Destroy something else! Here, go destroy... No, destroy something else! Don't destroy my ship! It's got so much to live for! It's so much to live for! Why do you have to be so mean? Ah! Well, Zweihander, let's cut down before it's prime. Oh well. Ivan Stars RJ, the scales are not tipped in the favor of the Federation. But, yeah. So that was the Zweihander by SharkmanBriton. I wouldn't say it's overpowered, I wouldn't say it's underpowered. I'd say it's on the strike line, actually. It's got four Lanius, it's got some decent guns, you can get a good start, but depending on what you can get, depending on what your loadout is and what difficulty it is, you might not attain a victory. I'm Stars RJ, signing off.